What's good, TMG fam? It's your boy L, and I'm back with another reaction. How y'all feel? Welcome back to the channel. Salute. Now, we're about to get into some music right now, man. This joint here is DaBaby. If you're aware, DaBaby just dropped an album now. If you like me, you try to stay away from everybody's opinions and thoughts on it because it'll kind of sway yours if you let it. So, but I've been hearing people downplay the album, but I'm going to find out for myself, man. I really never got into DaBaby's other than his hit singles that you hear everywhere that you just can't not go without hearing. I never really got into an album. So I'm seriously considering, depending on you guys, if y'all want that, of just going in and doing a breakdown of his album, man. Just listening to it and giving my opinion on it. All right. So, but anyway, he got a joint that he dropped featuring him and NBA Youngboy. All right. This one is called Jump. This is the official video for that. So we're going to check this out. And for real, y'all let me know if y'all want to dive into the DaBaby's album and give our thoughts, share our thoughts back and forth. Let's do it. I'm with it. I'm here for it. All right. Y'all let me know in the comment section. But till then, let's get to the video.
$1 billion baby news has obtained some new.
And I can already go ahead and tell you, you got DaBaby who's absolutely out here killing it, plus another person that just got a cult following by the name of NBA Youngboy. These two on a track together is colossal, bro. You can't miss with two giants on a track like this. You just can't.
New information from an unknown source, also known as a goddamn snitch. DaBaby and NBA Youngboy, two of the hottest rappers alive, are hiding in this house right now. Let's see what's shaken up with the, baby, hell, well, thank you. I was gonna say I was needing a little sanitizing. Yes, that's good. I wanted to ask you, how are you staying clean and socially relevant during this time of crisis? Oh, well, okay, no, that, you know, that is refreshing and I like it. But I'm done.
Yo, that's how it's gonna be, man, for the next, what, year, 2 years, 5, 10 years, whatever it is. The world as we know it no longer ceased to exist, bro. This is new. We're going into a new phase of the world, bro. And everybody's acknowledging that, man. You see it in the video, quarantine stuff, man, cleaning them, disinfecting them, all that.
Done with that.
I'm fucking with that.
What I really wanted to ask is, how are you handling the bitches? I think that's good. Now, are you double rapping during this time of crisis with these women? And let me ask you this. If a mofo were to cough on you, will you sling the iron? I'm just curious. We all have to stay safe. We have to stay quarantined. Oh, yes. You know, they say the three times is a charm, and I think that's gonna do it. I will, and I want you to double dip, and I want you to stay safe. Hand sanitize. Keep a social distance. Remember a nice 6 foot diameter. I'm four more butts. Back to you in the studio, Phil.
Okay, let's go, Nick. I make a joint like Craig in the 80s. Baby, these bitch ain't niggas ain't crazy. Broke ass ass cap go straight to my baby. Yeah, I make my bitch talk to me when we fuck. Talk back. Big rocks on my wrist, I'm blushing. Big Glock on my hip.
Yo, did Shorty have on the face mask over there twerking it?
Yeah, I make my bitch talk to me when we fuck. Talk back.
Yes, she did. Yes, she did, bro. She got the gloves and the mask on and still twerking it. Listen, man, if y'all thought the strippers and the dancers and exotic dancers was going to suffer throughout this pandemic, you thought wrong, man. They evolved like animals evolved and different species evolved or whatever. They evolved, bro. They figure out a way every time. You gotta respect their hustle.
Big rocks on my wrist, I'm blushing. Big Glock on my hip, I'm clutch. Let's go. Get lost on the bitch, ain't nuts. She say I look good, bitch, I been doing push-ups. Play with baby and top nigga, good luck. My little daughter too, but got 6 figures put up. Knock his head off his neck before he look up. Toes on their chest for a check, bitch, I stood
what
up.
What that mean?
I stood up on their neck for a check.
Uh-huh.
Now my head get them stressed in my bed. I get 300K for a show, bitch, I'm blessed.
I'm crossing them hoes, get down on the spread. I don't got no hammers. We be pulling up back to back. Play, we gon' handle it. I'm working with three more cameras. Go to Brooklyn, won't wait for the touch of me started. You know you gon' get shit canceled. Put that stick in your face, we're in. I'm gon' get from the knuckle, back and wrist to Atlanta. I got this stop with them bands on them bitches. I be running my
city. The police don't like us, they know we be stepping on shit. Put that blick on your brother, you feeling some way. Make him hot, tell him dig up the bitch. Bitch, you 200, bet one how you living, little nigga. You know I be having this shit.
Yo, they make a pandemic look fun. When I cut the camera off and the lights off and turn around, that's not what I'm seeing. They make the pandemic look fun, man. They in the house, people cleaning, sanitizing, but they throwing money, females twerking all over the place. I need that.
Paranoid every day, I be feeling somewhere when you bring up the static and shit.
Switch the channel, we chasing that stash.
Sweet.
Give a nigga a clip, he can have it.
If it hitting so quick, they think it's all the match.
Nigga gon' try to hide in the house, get his ass to come out, hit his bitch ass and trap.
Like, boom.
Play the song in 10 minutes, win plat.
No, we still with the shits in the hit, we get act.
Mention why we a baby, the game in the padlock.
Yeah. My little bitch got that ass with no waist, pretty faces. Mm-hmm. Pack niggas think she got ass shots. I hit her from the back till we pass out.
Uh-huh.
I curt angle that hoe, put a leg in there. Ankle lock, hold that bitch just to tap out.
Bitch.
Be one deep on your street with that strap out. Fuck a rapper, let's see what that rap got. Brand new.
I make it just like crack in the 80s. Baby, these bitch ain't niggas ain't crazy. Broke ass, that scalp go straight to my baby.
I'll make my bitch talk to me when we fuck.
Talk back.
Big rocks on my wrist, I'm bust.
Bling.
Big Glock on my hip, I'm clutch.
Let's go.
Get lost on the bitch, ain't nut.
Mic check, one, two, check, one, stretch, two. When it come to murder, you know how we do. When I walk in this bitch, keep your hands in your soap. We go down, shoot it up, spin it, get in the car.
Yo, this goes stupid. I hope this ain't what y'all talking about when y'all talking about, oh, the album ain't what it is. If this is on the album, you already starting up, one up. For me, nah, this go, you know what I'm saying? Because it's that feel. And I think for Baby and for Youngboy, they have a formula. You know what I'm saying? So when you got that formula, you know, that's why it comes and seems so effortless to them. People like them, Drake, think, man, they have a formula and they're sticking to that formula. So you might get tired of it a little bit or whatever, but they still gonna stick with their formula because it's working. Don't broke, if it ain't broke, don't fix it.
Come to my house, you see everything new. You probably a fast drop in there room. I would buy me a roll on top of this patty. But bitch, it ain't no, I'ma talk about what you want. Shawty said she on me, yeah, we on her ass. Soon as I walk in the room, nigga don't know me, yeah, we be on his ass. Stalk him out through the day to the moon. Three nigga on there, pick and choose. I be talking on something, make all them bitch niggas move. Soon as we run down, we gon' date them. You know it ain't certain, we never be leaving no clues.
Well, the only top nigga believe
it. I make it jump like crack in the 80s. Baby, these bitch ain't niggas ain't crazy. Broke ass, that scalp go straight to my baby.
I'll make my bitch talk to me when we fuck.
Talk back.
Big rocks on my wrist, I'm bust.
Bling.
Big Glock on my hip, I'm clutch.
Let's go.
Get lost on the bitch, ain't nothing.
I make it jump like I'm Giannis.
Trying to see how it feel from behind.
Let's go.
Know that little bitch, that shit don't deserve it. So dick make that bitch give me hair with a con.
Uh-huh.
Wanna gamble the crap out, let's get it. We put racks on his motherfucking cap like a pit.
No
cap.
Baby, pull up 2020, hop out like it's nothing. That little nigga stuntin', he shit.
I can hop out myself in the skybox.
Yeah.
I came out the house 2 FNs for the day.
Why you bring them both out, nigga? Why not?
Why?
Let them go like a pro, let them try not.
Try.
I can go like a hoe, I'm a bond out.
Bitch.
Send my bro up to school, let him find out. Pick my boo up from school and we sign out.
Mwah.
Any hoe to get rude, get in timeout. Talk to him, nigga.
I make it just like crack in the 80s. Baby, these bitch ain't niggas ain't crazy. Broke ass, that scalp go straight to my baby.
I'll make my bitch talk to me when we fuck.
Talk back.
Big rocks on my wrist, I bust.
Bling.
Big Glock on my hip, I'm clutch.
Let's go.
Get lost on the bitch, ain't nut, bitch.
One thing you gonna say about the baby, bro, he know how to have a good time. I respect that, bro. Don't be around me if you don't know how to have a good time. Have fun, man. Live life. And that's what he represent as well through this video that's highlighting the pandemic as well, man. Have, through it all, still smile. Don't let it get you down, bro. You know what I'm saying? You already got to deal with it. What's the use of letting it bring you down at the same time?
Blame it on baby, nigga.
Yeah.
Blame it on motherfucking baby, nigga. Blame it on baby. Blame it on baby. Yeah. Let's go.
God is great at the end of it, man. What the heck going on? My bad, y'all. I don't know what that was just then, man. I'm kind of nervous when stuff be flying over top of the crib like that. But anyway, man, y'all get at me in the comment section. Let me know what y'all think. Leave a like. Share the video, subscribe, stick around, and let me know about the album, man. Should we dive into it? Should we not dive into it? Break it down, give our thoughts and opinions on it. Y'all let me know. It's your boy L, man. Y'all stick around and stay tuned, man. To the next reaction, I'm out. Peace, y'all. Stay solid. Hey.